it's gone okay. Again, a few bumps and bruises from Saturday. So again, it's getting the team out tomorrow that's going to be competitive. Real tough game. Certainly like to welcome Nigel and Andy back to the football club. Amazing job they did for the football club while I was here. And obviously gone on to great things as well. So it'd be nice for the fans to show their appreciation of that tomorrow. But after that, get right behind us and hopefully see us moving to round three.
Yeah, after getting a point on Saturday, it would be great for the confidence if you could pull off another cup upset, wouldn't it?
Yeah, that's right. We got a build from Saturday. In reflection, it wasn't a great performance. It wasn't a great game. But the bottom line is getting off the mark. It's a point away from home against a team that was in the Championship last season, two leagues from us. So it's a very positive point. We've got to take that forward now. And move on to the next game, which is Reading and then obviously Warsaw in the league. We've got three home games on the spin now as well, with Chesterfield involved in that as well. And we've got to remain positive about the around the place and be focused and fully committed to hopefully getting a result tomorrow night against Reading.